Welcome to another official release with Bforartists version 4.1.0. This release's splash screen was kindly provided by Belzunze, won in the Splashscreen Competition hosted by Trona Media in the Discord server. With this particular release, we have everything that comes from the latest from Blender 4.1.0 and 4.2.0 alpha up to today. This particular release is a milestone with 3 key new features and another additional 123 tasks and new features. The first key feature is the 3D sequencer add-on. The 3D sequencer is a new Bforartists exclusive tool where you can pin any scene as a master timeline and synchronize the 3D viewport with scene strips. This allows us to be able to edit the 3D viewport, grease pencil, or compositing in the real-time compositor directly from the sequencer timeline and use shots with different render settings whenever we want. This new 3D sequencer is thanks to Z-Knight or Trunk Fam for adapting the code from Spar Studios so that we could use this in Bforartists today. The next new core feature is the fixed top bar with customizability and preferences. This new top bar, thanks to Blenix or Juso for developing and adapting the experimental code from Blender, we can now use a central hub to configure all of the toolbars and their subsettings how we would like them. And with that, we can also do resetting to defaults and also quick toggle any of the toolbars without showing all of the quick toggles at the same time. This toolbar can be collapsible from the window settings. And on top of that, if we want to instance, we still have the traditional toolbar editor where we can additionally add or instance new toolbars to and from different areas. The next core feature is the improved properties editor add menus. Thanks to Quackers, we now have a consistent user experience between all of the add menus inside of the properties editor, allowing us to add any operator from a multi-column layout, type to search, and also have a separate asset modifier menu where we can search in a separate way for all our geometry nodes modifiers. The next core feature is another add-on called the Power User Tools add-on, which comes with 2 new operator groups. One is the frame insert remove operators, and the other is the animation panels inside of the different object modes. We also have added some grease pencil love, where toolshelf animation panels are exposed in all modes. Other outliner user experience improvements include new duplicate and duplicate linked objects, confirmation to remove unused data bypassed, and quick access to manage unused data that has been added. We also have done our routine maintenance with the image editor with new rotate image operators. We also have theme updates with workspace tabs now in a consistent blue with the side tabs. We also have updates to the animation editors with keyframe from the timeline improvements, new default hotkey functionality, and new keyframe insert pie menu. In the 3D view, we have sculpt facet visibility operators that are now exposed, sculpt quad remesh operators can be accessed in the 3D view, and shift A is back for consistency. With that, there is a lot more. Also, consistency with drop-down arrows in iconography, which is based more on silhouette instead of line art. We also have done the general maintenance with float checkboxes left, add property labels, and add property indents, expose hidden operators, work consistency in panels, operators, and toolshelf, and add iconography and documentation to new operators. So what's new from Blender? We have scope love, camera motion paths, drag and drop of objects, auto lock key access transformations, USD love, viewport compositor love, GPU open image denoising with cycles, and video sequencer performance. We also have new geometry nodes with baking node, menu switch, an index switch, split to instances, sort elements, and rotate rotation. And auto smooth is now smooth by angle. It is an act once operator. You can alternatively use it as a procedural modifier asset in the properties editor in the modifier stack. So now, download Bforartists 4.1.0 today at www.bforartists.de/download. It's 100% free. And to mention, this exists thanks to you, the users and the developers. Directly sponsor your favorite developers to indirectly support Bforartists today. I want to thank the Blender Foundation, Blenix as Juicer, Drace at Trina Media, Yad, Rainer, Sean, Teleporte, Quackers, and Zenite Trung Fam. As an example, Teleporte sponsors through Patreon his brother, Drace, which is me talking right now, to grow Bforartists. You too can be a part of this. So let's be for artists. And thank you once again.